Wooden graduated from Purdue in 1932 with an English degree, 3 All-American certificates, and a national championship.
He was the right combination of talent and personality that embraced, that caused the Purdue basketball fan base to embrace him. And he's always been looked at as what Purdue basketball is all about.
In a lot of ways, Johnny Wooden just was way ahead of his time. You know, you think about it, he played before there was no center jump. He played before there was an NCAA tournament. He played before there was a basketball like we have today that you could handle and dribble and shoot easily. He was just too far ahead of his time.
It was amazing to see that he still was talking at the age of 99 about his Big Ten Medal of Honor, which was given obviously because he was an accomplished athlete, but it's for academic achievement. It was the first thing that you saw in his apartment as you walked in, and he was very, very proud of that, not just because he did it at Purdue, but because he did it from an academic standpoint. Extremely important to him.
Wooden won